Indecision for Brooklyn, New York. Everyone take back 5 steps closer. Let's have fun.
I'm gonna work. But it's
How's everybody doing? Good. What a weekend of shows in Philadelphia. This is incredible. We live in a fucking terrible, terrible, terrible time where the country that we live in is prone to violence first and foremost, and supporting the colonialism and imperialism in other parts of the world. This is a situation that I feel like I'm not nearly smart enough to be able to
to put that together. And I'm trying to learn, and I think that's what we can do, but I'm smart enough to realize that people should not live in a open door, you know, an open roofed prison. And people shouldn't be brought, you know, hostages on either end. And I'm probably saying something that Sonny's filming and they're gonna find, and I'm probably getting in trouble for some point, because it's hard to talk when you're out of breath and it's 95 degrees in November. But that's another story for another break. But it's a helpless situation watching kids and older people and just people that are not, you know, that should not be treated this way, and watching this happen unfold on TV and feeling very fucking helpless. It's a terrible feeling. Well, that what probably was the obvious. That's cool. We wrote this song when we were kids, and it still stands today. Religion is bullshit. And that's usually what we're all fighting over.
Holy water, you know there's no escape.
gonna be our last two. Thank you to Scarab. Thank you to Spiritual Cramp. Thank you to Magnitude. Thank you to Blacklisted. Thank you to Unbroken. Thank you to Bob Wilson for putting this on. And Kev and Joe and everybody involved in Philly. We last played here in 1997 with Adam and his package. This show was better. So thank you. No diss to Adam and his package. Everyone left after he played. So thanks. Thanks for dealing with the heat. Hopefully we'll see you soon. It's for Sega.
Drive on, 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 dr
Until next time.